going ahead with the closure of two pits in Scotland and South Wales, despite appeals by miners and the threat of a major confrontation by NUM leader Arthur Scargill.
9 minutes past the hour of 6 o'clock on Radio West. Welcome along. It's the Radio West Breakfast Show with Roger Day sitting in for John Hayes, who's on holiday for another week and a half. Think I'll manage to make it, though.
Roger Day! Roger Day! On Radio West!
Twelve minutes past six. It's early. Not a bad morning out there. Mind you, you can hardly see it at the moment. I'll let you know what it's like when the sun comes up. If it ever does, indeed.
Say, let the music play.
The high tide's at Weston today, 8.56 and 9.09. That means it'll be a long walk to the seaside with a bucket and spade today. 5 minutes to 7 o'clock, 6.55, Thursday morning, August the 25th. No bridge wings, no traffic problems at the present time. Buses, trains and planes all running okay.
Howdy doody, kids. Just looking at my digital watch here, I see that today the Greville Smythe Park is the rendezvous for the Radio West Summer Roadshow between 2 and 4.
We'll see you there.
Excuse me, little frog in the frog there. This is for Peter. Happy 18th birthday for today. That's from Mum, Dad, and from Helen and Susan and Sharon, who are your sisters, presumably. You want it between 7.15 and 7.25. Hope you're still there. You're late for work if you are.
Good morning,
Radio West.
WESD.
OK, and we go over the police traffic control. Here with the latest travel, John Bull.
Good morning. First of all, there have been no bridge swings before 9 o'clock this morning, so that should cause no delays this morning. In Bedminster Down area, the extensive excavations there will cause some delays during the rush hour. That's all I have for you at the moment.
Thanks, John. It's Radio West at 9 minutes to eight.
96.3 FM stereo.
2 minutes to 8 o'clock. Your horoscope, if it's your birthday today. Life may not be especially exciting, but it will follow a very peaceful, profitable course between now and your next birthday. Happy birthday, if it is your birthday today.
Did you know that more people in this country go fishing than take part in any other sport? Did you know the smallest fish ever to win an angling competition weighed just 1/6 of an ounce? Well, if you want to find out more about angling, listen to our fishing phone-in tonight on Radio West, when you can ask the experts the questions. If we're not in, don't worry, though. We've just gone fishing.
Yes, there with a bag of maggots is our Jonathan Pierce.
Say, let the music play.
Right, I'm off to Weston for the day with my bucket and spade. Have a lovely day, won't you? I'll see you tomorrow sometime between 6 and 9.30. Your company? That'll be nice. I'd like to say if you enjoyed it, Roger Day. If you didn't, it was Reginald Bosanquet.
96.3 FM stereo. Good morning.
And a very good morning to you, David. Thank you very much indeed. It's Trevor Fry with the morning show through until 1 o'clock today, and we have Adrian Poster coming in at 11:15 this morning. She has promised a big mix-up yesterday, but less of that.